verified data on the ICAD on her report, and DOJ is part of that ICAD. And I think you yourself noted na there's some discrepancy na on the numbers. So how will the DOJ try to improve upon what the BP has submitted as recommendations to the President?
Specifically kasi ang DOJ's participation in the ICAD is on the investigation and prosecution aspect.